The University of Wisconsin system is not requiring its students to get a COVID-19 vaccine, but that isn't the case for many other universities across the nation. Tomorrow we take a look at which ones are requiring it.
On Eau Claire's own News 18.